Hello, folks, and welcome back to Endless Legend. As always, of course, I am Falcon, your host. This, of course, is Season 4, our Tempest / Shifters playthrough. Really more Tempest, since we're playing the faction that was created by... that was added with that expansion. We are losing! We're losing pretty bad. And, though I don't think they can actually beat me right now, anyway... they have driven me back really hard. We're going to be able to retake our one territory over here if we move quick enough. Oh, well, probably even if we don't, but, things are not looking good. Things are not looking good at all. I'm not really sure what I'm even going to be able to do here, really. I'm almost tempted to just restart because... yes, I don't think they could beat me militarily in the long term right now. In the future, though, I don't know what'll happen. I don't think we're ever going to be able to really push them back very well. Not very effectively, anyway. And... I don't know. Because, really, right now... to this empire, which may be attacked regardless of its diplomatic relations towards all empires. Ooh. Interesting. That's kinda cool. Well, that's almost tempting to do because... what did we put on? Oh yeah, I took the attack. Because I figured that might help me. How long do we have until 14? We're getting 7. And this will take 100. Well, obviously we're not going to be able to take all of that again. It takes 40 to at least have that. Okay, we could afford to do it then. I don't know if that'll really help us, but I think we're going to put it on just because it might... my concern... my concern here is that if we put the black spot on, I don't know the mechanics of it. I don't know if I'll still be able to get a truce with them. Because I don't want to stay at war with these guys. We can't really beat them in the long term. Certainly not right now, anyway. And even, like, in the future, I don't know if we're ever going to be able to beat them, really. It would be very difficult to actually accomplish that. Possibly doable, but very, very difficult. And as such, I don't know that I really want to even try too much. So what do you guys have, then? If you're not... is it not possible to look at the units? I guess not. Okay, well, we're gonna retrofit them, I guess. Because that will make them stronger. I don't know precisely what we're missing on those guys, but... oh, you know what? One or two of these guys, I think, were old enough that they didn't have the upgraded movement. That actually is important, so it's good that I did that. It is good that I did that, I think, because I think I was building an older version of the units that didn't have the upgraded movement stuff. So that is actually pretty important. We do need to kill this army, we can't do it right now. We need to kill this army, though, before they can go off and cause more problems for us. We can fight them in the water, since water combat is now a thing in this game, which is cool. Can't fucking engage them right there, though. Oops, there we go. Alright, so we're just gonna auto-fight this, because this should... we should win very easily. Oh, they retreated. Fuck. God damn it. Stop retreating, you assholes! Alright, whatever. We hurt them pretty bad, so I'm gonna let them just leave. Because I need to come down here and retake this our territory before... before that gets overrun. We do have a couple of units now in our cities that are there strictly for defensive purposes. So we should be able to. In fact, actually, you know what? I think you can kill them. I think we can kill them now because, yeah, you'll bring in the reinforcements. You can easily beat these guys now. There we go. There we go. Go back to garrison in the city. Very good. That's what we needed. That's what I was trying to do. I'm glad that we were able to accomplish that. Alright, so at least for the moment, we're safe from being attacked. Yeah, we are so far behind on everything now. Like, I don't think there's any chance in hell I can win this game, like, in the long term. We're gonna lose from science victory or some other type of victory. Even if we don't get wiped the fuck out, we're gonna lose this game. I don't think I play this game enough to really be able to play on this difficulty, to be honest with you. Oh, god damn it! Fuck you, game! Seriously? We just had a goddamn winter. Are you shitting me right now? God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. That just pissed me off. That really just pissed me off. That really, 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 really just pissed me off. God damn it. This is the last thing we needed right now, is a goddamn fucking winter time. I need to get to the damn city quickly! Fuck me, man. Seriously, fuck you, game. Well, we're fucked then. We're not gonna be able to retake our city now. And that pretty much does it. If we can't retake the city, I'm just gonna quit. Because we're completely screwed if we can at least retake our city. Like, completely. Like, to the point that it's not even worth me even continuing to play the game. Get the fuck out of my screen. I really wish that shit would not pop up. Shit popping up so much really pisses me off. It really does. Because it pops up way the hell too much. Like, it's just bullshit. It really is. What? What is... What? I don't understand what this does. What? I don't get it. Don't understand. I don't really understand how that mechanic works. Why can we not see the damn city? We can see the outskirts of the city. Why can't we see all of it? That's just stupid. I finally got the damn central market. I've only been trying to get that for like a damn century. What? Why? Okay. Whatever. I don't understand why that's only now popping up, but... Whatever. Alright, so Burrow Street. Let's see. We need to put our districts such that we can upgrade the altar and this. And the museum. So yeah, putting it right here, I think that will upgrade the altar. I think that'll upgrade the altar. And if we put another one right here, or so, it should upgrade the museum as well. Or like on this side. Probably not there, But if we put it one, like, right here or whatever, it should upgrade the altar as well. I think. I don't know. Building the mechanic with that is sometimes a little iffy. Sometimes it's a little bit on the iffy side. We are getting a fair amount of money coming in, though, at least. I mean, it's not as much as I would like, but... Are you shitting me? What? Why? For what reason? What? That is bullshit, game. Like, for real. Fuck you. Are you shitting me right now? Oh, they had a leader. Oh, crap. I didn't realize they had a leader in place. Crap. I didn't realize they had a leader. I wouldn't have attacked it if I'd realized they had a leader. I would have tried to siege it down a little bit. Shit. Shit, dude. That almost killed my leader, too. Fuck. Oh, damn it, man. I just want to build my stuff. I just want to build my things, game. Fuck you. Go away. Be quiet, cat.
Hush.
What are you crying about? What's your problem? What's your problem, Fuzzball? That was frustrating. Very frustrating. Very, very frustrating. What? What happened to their guy who should have been in the city? I don't know. What? Where the hell did this come from? Hyperium? What? Where did this even come from? Ha! This. No way in hell that is happening. You're stupid. Go away. Okay, how many things do we have now? Okay, so that gives us a little bit of those. I guess we should try to pick this up just because... Although you're mildly stupid and you don't do what I would really like you to do. You don't do it the way I would like you to do it, but whatever. Now does this grow in number? No game. Can I please see what's on the thing? Apparently not. Okay. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Ultimately, kind of what I was expecting. In reality. I mean, I kind of want this so that we can retake the thing. Why is the city in rebellion? Are you serious? They didn't have it for that long. How did they claim so much ownership stuff? That's bullshit. They should not have been able to get it that high that quick. Whatever. Whatever. He's fine. Actually, build the spice and the titanium extractors first. And then build those. And then we do need to build units here. Unfortunately, we can't build them with any sort of quickness. At least for the moment, I'm going to probably have to leave the city undefended, or at least mostly undefended. I would rather not, but I don't think we have a whole hell of a lot of options as far as that goes. Oh, the city's also taking up enough of our... Or our military upkeep is rather, is getting high enough now that... where you are having money problems, which is not good. Not good at all. Might need to build... You know, if we build the market before we build anything else, that should slightly... Oh, no, no, it won't. Well, it might. It might. Well, I forgot that the market is not actually a... I forgot the market is not actually something that gives you money. Doesn't work that way. So you're building that... for production, and then we're going through those. Okay. I think we should maybe build rather than do that and that. I think over that, I think we should take that and then go that way. There we go. I think that will help. Slightly, at least. Exactly how much it'll help is debatable, but it should help at least a little. This should get better once the, number one, once winter ends. There we go. Let's see what now. Oh, good. Just what I didn't need. What? How did we encounter a random... Oh, good. They're attacking us again. Joy. And they're attacking the city that we can't really defend. Joy even more. Excuse me, what now? No, because you move too much. Whatever. Whatever. He's fine. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. I actually need another mastermind at the end of that. Because... hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so why... Whatever. Okay. Okay, we are making money, at least in the winter, in the summertime, so that's good. We're not making as much as I would have liked to be making, but... He's whatever. You are really badly hurt, though, is the problem that we are faced with now. You being so badly hurt is really gonna hurt. Really gonna hurt us in the long term. How much of this do we have? Why can we not see how much we have? It really needs to tell you how much of this you have when you're in, when it's trying to renew it. Really needs to tell you. Fuck it, we'll do it, because I need the happiness boost, primarily. I need the... That's the main reason I'm doing it. I need the happiness boost, especially for this city, because the city is having problems. Alright, we really need this production stuff done first. As much as I would like to have the increased money, we need that production going. I don't know why my happiness just went up so much. Or why my, Oh, you know why, probably? because that little bit of bonus there on that must have tipped this over the edge so that we are no longer taking rebellion penalties on the money. That must be it. That must be it. We could really use this garrison stuff coming back. It really needs to tell you how long you have until you get militia troops back again. Because the fact that it doesn't tell you really kind of hurts you, especially in situations like this, where we could really use that bit of knowledge. Because I don't know how, like, I could use that extra troop, like, really bad. Could really use that extra bit of troops. Yeah, you go fuck off. You definitely better go fuck off. You had better go. Get out of here. Get out of here! Let's see. That's the city center. I mean, this is a really good spot to build it, but I should be building off the city center, though. Really. Really should be building off the city center. I think that right there is the best spot to put it that's actually connected to the city center. So I think we build there. And we do now have the ability to do something with this. Okay, we might as well. Doesn't do much for us right now, but, you know, long-term kind of thing, it will. Do we build more masterminds here? Like, I would like to, but we are getting pretty expensive on our military right now. And I don't know that we can necessarily afford to do that. We also really need to get another damn settler built. We really need another settler. In fact, I'm going to put you right up top there. We need a settler really bad, because I need to claim another territory, or possibly another two territories, if we can manage it, because we are getting hammered on just our income and everything right now. I want to see the city. I want to know why I don't see... I'm not seeing the technology that gives me the ability to build watchtowers. I don't know if it's just because I'm not seeing it or because we don't have it. But as far as I can tell, I apparently don't get the ability to build watchtowers with this faction. Which is not good. I need to be at level 4 to get fucking privateers. Shit, dude. Yeah, I don't think we can build watchtowers. That feels bad. Because I would really like to have a watchtower to be able to see what these guys are doing. But fortunately, it appears we can't do that. Also, how do I see... How can I see the defensive status of the city? Because it doesn't seem to tell me. Doesn't seem to tell me. Also, why did they build a Borough Street there? It was a really bad place to build that. It was not the ideal place to build a new Barrow Street there, friends. I'm not entirely sure why you elected to build it there. So they have five goddamn things in the city. We can't beat that. Maybe if we could infiltrate it and wipe out their fortifications, but I can't get fucking... Well, number one, they locked me out of the damn marketplace because fuck you. For no goddamn reason. Like, I don't know why you... Why did you lock me out? And that takes 360 influence? Okay. Well, we're just never gonna have... Okay. Really? Really? Ooh, you would actually do it for that. Wow, you really want that, actually. What can I get out of it? You would really want the black spot on them, so what can I get out of this? This could actually be valuable to me. Like, this could actually help us. Because right now we're in deep shit, let's be honest here. We are in deep shit right now. I could get a bunch of money, which doesn't really do that much for me. We could get... Let's see. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough, influence, though. I'm gonna run out of influence really quick. So what's the most valuable thing then to me? We could get a couple of technologies if we just had more damn influence. I don't know. That might be really worth it. And putting the black spot on them would mean they would possibly fight each other more, which might help us. And if we start getting a spy or two, we might be able to start accomplishing something in some of their cities with some spies. I don't know. It's pretty rough right now, though, because we do not have the ability to fight these guys. Like, we just do not have the ability to fight them. And if we could get the ability to fight them, maybe we could actually accomplish something. I'm gonna move the troops down right now. Oh, there's two masterminds here. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna move the troops down right now because I want. Oops, no. Shit. Let me put it right there. What was the other thing I deleted on accident? Mastermind. So I could build up a second army. Like, I want to be able to try and push these guys back, because if we could take at least one territory from them, that would put a lot of pressure off of us. It wouldn't necessarily do anything, but... Alright, so we have 20 of these right now. Okay... Accessories made of pearls, armor made of pearls. gives you extra population from villages. That could be pretty cool. During winter. You know, I think we might take that because of this that's about to happen. Or we could possibly... Oh no, I don't want that to be... I don't want this to be applied. The odds of this effect will be applied. Yeah, we don't want that to be applied. Why the hell would you want this? Would it be added to the others? Oh. Okay. If it adds to the other people, I'll put it on. And, you know, if we took this, this would greatly reduce the effect of this on the when the winter time comes. My question is, are these things permanent? Oh. 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 That's how we unlock our watchtowers. Is that a thing for everybody? Is that how you do watchtowers now? Is that just how watchtowers work now? What's going on here? There's another village in this place? Oh, so there is. I was unaware that this place had two villages. So... Wait. Does it only apply during winter time? I'm fucking confused. Oh, there we go. Oh, it costs. It costs. Oh, no, so this is unique to me. I think. Yeah, I think this is unique to me, but it costs pearls to build. I don't know if I like that. In fact, I know I don't like that, actually. How many pearls is that? Okay. Do you both have movement? No. You have movement, though. I'll pick up the pearl there. That gives me enough to build the tower. And we can build it over here. We can build it everywhere now. Alright, so I want a tower built here. Because I want to be able to see what the enemy's sending at us. When and if they send stuff at us. Kind of want to build a tower there, though, too. But I think that's less important in the grand scheme of things. I dislike that that costs pearls, though, to build. Because I would really rather not spend my pearls on that. But... Oh well. It's also a defense, apparently, because it does damage, parafortification on defensive tower. Is that in, like, the whole area? Or how does that work? I don't know. Oh, it's this interesting mechanic. I don't really understand exactly how it operates. Maybe we'll figure it out after we build one. Maybe it'll become fairly obvious. Maybe it won't. I don't know. Anyway, it's still pretty good on time. Use a little bit more, but, you know, it's not terrible. We want to attack these people, but we just can't. We just can't attack them right now. I really want to, but we can't. Can't do it. I need to get the damn Bor units built, though, because we need to start doing... We need to take these things. We need those things, because that's what's going to give us... That's pretty much the only thing we have that's going to give us any sort of an advantage. Like, if we could take a territory from them, we might be able to do something, but right now we are in deep shit, basically. And there is not a whole hell of a lot I can do about it right now. Like, there really isn't. But if we can... I can only build it once, so we do want that somewhere else, most likely. Oh, well, that's good. That's good. I don't think you can fight that, so I need to now retreat with our army to get over there and see if we can get there in time. My only hope is to get there before they can build the thing, because we're not going to be able to do it otherwise. I kind of want to build the Knalak here, just because this is our capital. I mean, we would benefit it more from it in the grand scheme of things if it was built here. However, building it here... Yeah, building it here would benefit that city more, because that city is, not only is it smaller, but it also has less, it was not placed well for production purposes. This was placed more for other things. So this would really benefit this particular city. But I don't know that I necessarily want to build it anyway. Okay, so we definitely want that. Alright, nah. Much as I would like to have it, I think we're gonna build the canal ops over here. Because I think that's ultimately a much better idea. I think that at the end of the day, that is a much better choice. We cannot lose our capital. If we lose our capital, we have lost the game. We lose the game if we lose the capital, so... We can't afford that. Definitely can't afford that. To quick build that or not? I don't know. Now, we could go into here. This would actually be really helpful to us. When does this go off? 5 turns. Okay, and we only need... Should we need 60 now for just one thing? Fuck me. Why? Why do we need 60? You said I needed 40 before. Why do I need 60 now? Okay. We're making 15 a turn. So it would take 4 turns at least to be able to trigger one effect. Like if we took that off, it would we need 180. We will not have 180. We will not be even close to having 180. If I want to do this anyway, we won't. And I think this is a good idea. Like, I really do think we should do this. Oh, looks like you don't want to give me anything else now. Looks like you no longer want to give me any other technology, so... I'm still pissed as shit that they're trying to do this to me. I'm still very upset they are making me do this, but... Alright, whatever. Alright, so the back spot has been put on the Empire. Regardless of current diplomatic relations towards that Empire, until this is removed, any other Empire can enter the Cursed Empire and eliminate their units for dust, without constraints or penalties. Sweet. Miserly beggars that they are, they deserve a black spot on their empire. I'm hoping that this means that they have removed the market ban on me. Yeah, good. Because we need the damn market ban off. Because we need to be able to get another... We need to get more heroes. Like, we need heroes. Why the hell are they so goddamn expensive? Game. You're really pissing me off, because you're just fucking throwing bullshit at me constantly in this. Like, you're raising prices on things just out of the blue. Like, you're pissing me off. Really pissing me off. Come on, come on, go. What? Why was it removed? I didn't agree to a goddamn thing! Oh, is it a way to, like, force them? I guess you can force them. I don't like that. And you just fucked me now, because I don't think I can get my units into the city to defend it. I think I just got screwed. Alright, so just gonna save. I might have to reload an autosave a couple turns ago now. Because... I don't think I can do what I wanted to do now. Don't think we can do what I wanted to do now. Oh, so it does bring in the reinforcements, thank God, because we'd be fucked if it didn't. Although for some reason they still have overwhelming advantage on us. I don't really know why. Yeah, why does it say you have... Now, why were they able to attack again? That doesn't make any goddamn sense. I don't understand what just happened there. I guess because their attack is so much better than mine? Maybe? I don't really get that. I don't understand that whole... whatever just happened. Like, is this just because they have better units? Because we have them outnumbered, so... it can't be that. I don't understand. Don't really understand. Don't get it. Oh, that takes shit. Don't have fuck. Yeah, I don't really get why How the hell did we see the fortification on the damn city? Like, it has to be a fucking trait somewhere, right? Why can I not see it? Oh, you can see it there. Okay. If they attack us with that bonus on it. So how the hell does fortification work? Any defending it, including reinforcements, will have this fortification taking damage first. I'm assuming that means it only works if they attack. I'm guessing. Which is kind of obnoxious. But... Oh. Hi there. How are you doing? Could you guys get close enough to reinforce? Oh, looks like you can. Cool. Okay. Well, I will send you down here then to try and reinforce. Get as many reinforcements as we can manage into this area. Because at least then we can make them really pay, because if they do manage to beat me here, we're done. Like, we've lost the game if they beat me here, so... Hopefully, we can stop that from happening. Don't tell me you canceled the construction. Yeah, okay. So you did direct the construction downwards. Like you should. Good. See, this is not okay. She's not okay. Also, we really need you to get more health. Alright, I need them to attack me. Because if they're able to just siege me down, we're gonna be boned. Are you fucking serious? I thought somebody already did that. Somebody already did that. You would almost go for it if I declared black spot on somebody else. You would almost give me a truce. Not quite, though. It is, I can't give you a goddamn thing that you would give me a truce for. Triumphant my ass. Fuck you. You know, if you're pitying, why the hell don't you help me? Really don't want to do this because I wanted to save the money, but we need another unit, so I'll quick build it. I don't want to, but At least with that other unit, maybe we have a better chance at killing these guys. That needs to stop popping up. Alright. Now... this is pissing me off. Like, because if we lose this battle, we're done. And I need to kill these guys. Like, why is it so heavily against us when we have this huge number of troops? I don't understand. Why? I don't get it. I don't understand why they have such a huge, huge, overwhelming advantage. I don't get it. Why the hell don't we have the fucking... is it seriously only if you... only if they attack the city that you get the defensive penalty? We are sallying out. Why the hell don't we have the bonus from the defenses? That doesn't make any fucking sense. No, it's so Tempest there. Shit. This is really... this is almost impossible to deploy your people in such a way that they can't get the stupid buff. The ability to hit multiple people thing that they can do. It's obnoxious. Oh yes, please, definitely heal our hero, because... we need him to do something. He's our best unit that we have. He's the only one who might be able to get some shit done here. Why do they have a buff to shit? Positive morale. I feel like that wasn't a thing in the game before. And at least not that serious, anyway. I don't understand how some of the stuff works. And I've played this game a fair bit, and I still don't. I still don't get it, apparently. Like, we need to stay in the forest here. Hope to hell that that doesn't just fucking destroy us. They're just gonna kill us, though. They're just gonna kill us. Seriously. As good as our defenses are, we can't beat these guys. Like, for real. How do you have negative morale already? I don't understand the whole morale system. No. Oh, it just lowers your physical speed. Oh, what the fucking hell good is that? For real, what the hell good is that? That's fucking useless. It's a waste of time. Who gives a shit? Oh good, they missed. Are you fucking serious? Like, the RNG in this game is fucking real hardcore. Like, it is real fucking serious. Like, it is some bullshit. Like, it is some really infuriating bullshit. How serious the RNG in this game is. Like, can you not attack? Well, I guess it doesn't matter what you... If they attack you, you're dead, so... As long as we win the fight, it doesn't matter, I guess. Because you won't die, but... I don't think. Any unit of its army. Okay, well, most of its units in its army hasn't even shown up yet, so... Definitely doing better for having we're doing better for having actually fought this than we would if we had oh, you fucking serious. It goes all my damage. Unless you do no damage, yep, it goes all my damage. One damage! Are you... I swear to God. Fuck you, game. Like, for real. No, not... Zero damage. Good. real fucking good. Real good. Fantastic. At least they're wasting their turn by moving... Are you serious? What? The RNG in this game is bullshit. The RNG in this game is so fucking bad. If this was the kind of RNG that, like, XCOM had, I wouldn't play XCOM. Because that would just be stupid. I also would like to know why it's not spawning more of my units. Like, why do I only get, like, one or two units at a time? Like, what the fuck? We have a huge army. Why didn't we get the army? Because now we're just gonna get destroyed. We're just gonna get completely raped every single turn. And we're just fucked now. Like, I literally can do nothing. We're just gonna lose our entire army now. Like, that was complete bullshit. We seriously killed only one fucking dude. We seriously killed only one fucking dude. Yep, we are. I need to reload. So, turn 79. Where was 76? Autosave. Alright, so I'm gonna reload. I'm gonna see if I can get my army up there, because otherwise we've lost the game. So, if I'm gonna do this off camera, and if I can't manage to kill this army off camera, then next time we're just gonna have to restart the game again. So that'll be next episode, folks. Probably restarting the game. So I will see you then. Take it easy. Thank you for watching, and have a good day. Bye-bye.